robber terrorizes a customer at an ATM. A man pointed a gun at the person who stopped for cash at the ATM at the 5th Third branch on East Seymour Avenue in Roselawn. He told the victim to give up the money or they would get shot in the face. Police say the suspect was seen walking around the bank before the victim pulled into the parking lot. Police want to help find the robber. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040.